We're all here today for the kickoff party for the Can Grow Garden, which is a project that Nemours has been working on for a few years now, really trying to address the food access issues and the lack of healthy food that some of our families struggle with. So we've given out 1,500 tomato plants so far this year, and we'll have 1,000 pepper plants and 1,000 green bean plants for people to take home.
We were presented with an opportunity to partner with Nemours to make their Can Grow Garden, turn it into a reality, and that was a great opportunity for us, and it was a quick and easy yes.
I got connected from the College of Health Sciences. I told them, like, you know what I want to do? I want to do a hospital farm. I want to start this major idea. It's going to be great, patients, everything. And she's like, I think someone at Nemours is doing something very similar to that. So I was like, okay. Got connected to George, and he told me all about it. And I was like, I want to do this. And mainly it was community engagement and really getting other organizations involved.
We're also providing our Nemours Associates a beautiful place to come out and re-energize, to have lunch, to just do some stress reduction so they can go back to their patient care and take on these tough issues.